The following contest is a last man standing match, and it is for the WWE Raw Universal Championships.
This one's gonna be electric.
The fans here in Baltimore are electric tonight, Michael.
Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 160 pounds, Ryan, the living legend, Guy Walker. Introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds,
and you want to talk about anything goes, this one's not going to have a lot of catch-as-catch-can wrestling.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Best job in the real world right here.
Regardless, Seth Rollins knows what he's got to do. We'll see if he can execute the plan right now.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Man, what a maneuver.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight. Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Get up, and Seth Rollins is... He's down, and now the official begins the count. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Well, Rollins, and all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Six.
Come on, let the ref do his job.
He's setting it up.
Somehow found a way off the mat.
Oh, no, we know what this is.
Pedigree!
Man,
If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well.
Oh, no. Not again. Please, not again.
All right, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And he's toast.
Seth Rollins is going to have to somehow turn this around.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night. That happens sometimes.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
With it, if that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two.
What in the heck is going on here?
Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10.
Four.
The ref wasn't finished. This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Good grief! Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. He is just getting busted up. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to.
When this guy's on, look at him.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Right to the kisser.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Seven, eight, nine.
And no quit. Man, a ferocious blow.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And again, the mind games are played.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Ah!
And he escapes the hold.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're gonna be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match. Well, everything goes inside that ring. What in the heck is going on here?
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Well, everything goes inside that ring.
The ref wasn't finished.
Oh, that chair shot landed.
Well, sometimes you just can't wait.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? No reason for that.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
Come on, let the ref do his job. No reason for that.
King, the last man standing match is one of the most physically demanding matches in all of WWE.
You're right, Cole, and I think we're starting to see that physicality take its toll on these competitors.
Oh, my God. Oh, crash! He's finished.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
I don't think Seth Rollins would agree, though.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Ooh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10. When he gets going like this,
there are a few. What a move. What a finish.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight.
This grueling last man standing match has finally come to an end.
New champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
Yum, yum. Come get you some.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Yeah, and in an anywhere falls match, you never know how or where this thing will end up.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
You know, guys, I was just thinking about
that. That's hard to believe.
I would pay Mr. McMahon for this job, and he actually pays me and you. Can you believe that? I can tell you this about where an opponent's head should be when he's in the ring with John Cena. If the opportunity comes up, you have got to put him away. Don't be caught off guard for 1 second. You're not going to get many chances to finish Cena off. And if you don't take the ones you get, you're going to regret it.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
You know, King, you make a good point, so I'll ask you this about that famous durability and resilience of John Cena. What is it that allows him to stay in matches even when it looks like he's on the verge of being dominated? I mean, we've seen him come back practically from the dead so many times.
Oh, you're right. John Cena is just the ultimate competitor, Michael. He refuses to give in to anyone, no matter what state he's in. And Cena's only gotten tougher over the course of his career. That's what makes it even more astounding. He's as strong now as he's ever been.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him. But it's important. Cena makes the cut. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
I don't recall the last time I saw him tossed around like that.
John Cena
looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
See this? Finisher!
This match might be over.
He's been through much, much worse before.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, a reversal. Oh. Well, whether you're someone who loves John Cena or
AJ Styles into the cover. The challenger not looking good right now. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
What did AJ Styles try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing? You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Win or lose, I can...
John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point. When this guy's on, look out.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. The five knuckle shuffle. Man, oh, man, he needs to pull things together here. Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion. Whoa! Don't get up! What a counter! And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
The challenger in some big trouble here. Tobin's down. Championship on the line.
Two. Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
There's the cut.
I don't know of too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Change hands.
Great offense by AJ Styles.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Right now, the momentum is with AJ Styles, and who knows when it'll stop.
This is it.
One.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? AJ Styles is going up.
Uh-oh, where else but in the WWE are you gonna see something like that?
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh no.
Move. This could be it right here.
What a scene. John Cena's rarely tested like this.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. I hate it when they get this close to you and I, Cole. This is really, really dangerous. Out of the way, Michael!
King, our announce table's been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it?
Quickly into the car with a title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end. He's in full mode now. What a move! What a smart move!
Nice reversal.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
His shoulders are down.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. After the added punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. John Cena imposes his will.
Nobody can shut this down. Championship.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta
reversal by John Cena.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
The champ, just one step quicker. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the
sledgehammer to the spine. Oh, not again. Not again. He's showing no signs of letting up.
That may be the first cover's down. Championship on the line.
Two.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
When this guy's on, look out. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. The five knuckle shuffle. Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? This match is taking a risk here.
Ooh, John Cena may have it. Oh, my. John Cena.
Wait. Is he still conscious? Man, here's the cover for the win.
One. Two. And the pinfall gets him the win. Oh, my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed.